Oops. Hello. Hello there. Hi. That song does go. That song is TV River off of the LSD Dream Emulator soundtrack. Hi, everybody. It's me, Megaton. Sorry for not streaming a little bit. I just wasn't feeling up to it, I guess, because I'm a lazy son of a bitch. But now I'm here to stream more Toho for you. If you hear something, it's Pancake, my cat, is very active and circling right under my desk, so if you hear some meowing, that's her. Waffle is also here, but he's just laying down on the bed. So yeah, let us begin. So last time we did Reimu, Marissa, Sane, and On story. Yeah, it's because they're like that yellow brown kind of golden you want for pancakes and waffles. Oh, hello. Hi. She doesn't like to come up and sit in my lap, but she does like to sort of put her paws on my chair, like she wants to come up. Sorry. So yeah, today we're hopefully going to get through Ron, Nazrin, Seron, and Rin's stories. This stream might be a little bit shorter because, speaking of my cats, they have a vet appointment today. It's going to take a long... It's going to take a lot to get them in their little carriers. Let's start. Let's go with one of the two I haven't done yet. Let's go with Nazrin. Nazrin is a treasure hunter. She had no interest in who owns the ancient land, but successfully taking advantage of the ensuing chaos would be a triumph for her. Her mice brought her a jewel, discovering something magically destructive within it. Not only that, but she also felt nostalgic somehow. It's weird Nazrin is here. Nice, by the way, nice. Oh no! Oh no! It crashed! Oh, I'm so sorry. Oh fuck, that does remind me, it should go offline on Steam. So I am not fucking... There we go. Sorry, notifications. great portent of what's to come. Let's try that again? No! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! This wasn't happening before. If this keeps happening, I'll end up praying for it to run. I'll try. No, okay. I don't know why I thought a different character would fix that. Let me try. Hold on. I've got fixes for this, don't worry. Yeah. So please consider viewing beautiful Salt Lake City. Okay. So I'm not streaming the game anymore. I'm going to try and start it up. No. Oh no. Oh god. Okay. Try and run as administrator. Uh, I don't know why this is happening, I'm sorry. Okay, running it as administrator didn't work. I'm gonna try and just open the Steam version and not like the TH crap version. Hey! Hey! She's getting into my wires, sorry. Okay, that worked. Okay. So two paths. There are two paths I could do. Let me just try the EN version one more time. Oh, sorry, she wants to go out. Hold on. Okay, yeah, this... TH crap version keeps on... does not... keeps on crashing, but the Steam version that isn't patched does. So I could... I could just read off the wiki. Let me make sure the wiki is fully translated. Okay, yeah, it is. Okay, I guess... I would prefer to have the English patch just for, like, VOD watchers and stuff. But... oh, she wants back in, sorry. You know, I will take a quick BRB break just to try and figure this out. I'm so sorry. Okay, hello. Now I should be back, right? Right? Yeah, I think so. Yeah. Sorry, I gotta get my stuff back again. I am so sorry. I checked to see if the game would appear on OBS and stuff, but I didn't think to check if like the story modes would run. It's just very unprofessional. So I'm gonna try one more time. There's TH crap. There it is. There it is. Okay, let's see. The VOD will probably start from here. So hi everybody. I've been having some technical difficulties, which I'm trying to recover from. Okay, no. Restarting my computer did not fix it. So we're just gonna it's not that big of a deal to just do the to just read off the wiki, hopefully. Let me start the game capture again. There it goes. Capture cursor, Windows 10 mode, client area. And the fun behind the scenes look of how I do this. Okay, that's right. I'm out of balance with chat. Okay. So yeah, sorry. The TH crap patch version kept on crashing when I tried starting story mode. So we're just going to, instead of reading off the TH crap translation, we're just gonna read off the wiki translation, and that's fine. Honestly, that's probably better because the wiki translation has footnotes for stuff. So, Nazrin says, ugh. Master Sho really is a slave driver. I can't believe she asked me to clean the cemetery when spirits are overflowing all over the place. As if I do it seriously. I do hope I manage to find some kind of treasure, though. Whoa! It's a treasure map. Oh god, sorry. Whoa! It's a mountain of faith! I mean, a mountain of treasure! Oops. There sure is a lot of treasure in the cemetery, Nazrin says. Whoa! Orin, why are you here? Ark, what a downer. Sorry, this will just happen where I don't map the dialogue right. Tell me if we're gonna release a bunch of spirits for a festival. They're my favorite thing, after all. Oh god, that's okay. So I thought I would start with Nazrin because I have to remember how to play this game. Because, oh. Hey, do you want out? Hey, don't yell. They'll be let back in. Sorry. So, I start with Nazrin because, I think it's generally agreed upon that Nazrin is like, at least for multiplayer, the worst. And also because everybody's gonna wanna watch Ron, so you know. I gotta save what the people come for last. So yeah, again, sorry for not streaming all last week. I just wasn't feeling like it. Friday at 1, I had to. I visited my father, who was up in the mountains. That was an experience. Ah. I always do this by accident. Here's a hot tip for getting into Toho for all you gamers, is don't walk into the boss. So please like and subscribe for more hot tips. I need my shield back. Oh god. There we go.
Hold on. Let me get my phone back that again.
We're both underground friends, so there's no need to treat me so roughly. I'm bad with cats. You know that, don't you? Alright, to apologize for spooking you, I'll tell you about an amazing treasure. Huh? Treasure? What is it? Wow. Uh-oh. I don't know what the cards do. That's fine. The cards don't matter. I found a jewel that purifies life on the surface, or so she says. Well, it is Orin saying it, so it's probably true. That cat's really sensitive to anything that hates death, after all. I'm getting all excited now. Wow, funny fox lady. What's up? Getting all excited on your own. Did something happen? Whoa, you scared me. It's nothing. To keep the jewel a secret. Hmm? How suspicious. Well, I guess I should look into this. Oh, sorry. There we go. So, I should probably do Saberwind's really next after this, because there's some stuff with Nozrin that contextualizes Saberwind's. Everybody could do with a couple more tales. You know? I've been thinking of like a kind of like a, you know, your like classic Chimera type beast. You know, why not have like three snakes instead of just one snake, you know? Yeah. It never hurts to have more snakes. To explain how story mode, like progression through story mode level works the last stream, but basically like you're trying to like get, if what I remember right, it's been 2 weeks, what I remember right is like you are basically trying to goad the enemy to use all of their attacks so you get through all of their phases, and once all of their phases are done, you beat the level. Oh god! Oh god, she's throwing Chen at us! Oh god. There we go. I'm telling you that I'm not hiding anything from you. Well, I don't really care either way, though. Oh, right. Have you heard of something strange being found in the area? Something strange, such as... I mean, a round and beautiful gem or something? this mouse isn't very good at keeping secrets, is she? Oh, we got Chen. We got a Chen card. My treasure sensor is giving off a faint reaction. Should be around here somewhere. Oh, sorry. I don't know what voice to do for Seiron. Oh, you are... Tesso, the metal mouse, right? I've heard about you in rumors. Eh? You're definitely wrong. Hmm? But I heard that you live in a temple. I do. Hold on, we got a footnote. According to Symposium of Post-Mysticism, she doesn't reside with Byakuren's big fans in Yoren Temple, but dwell alone at her own house near Muenzaga. This inconsistency means that she changed her mind to reside with the members, or possibly that Hiyada no Aki made a mistake. Great. I love for Symposium of Post-Mysticism to be wrong. Sorry. I do. That doesn't make me Tesso, though. If you do, then that's close enough. What's with this pointless back and forth? Hang on. My treasure sensor's reacting to her. I see. You have the jewel. Oh, sorry. Huh? Jewel? I don't have one. Nothing to do but to find out by force. I love that so far this story has been about finding a big gem. Yeah, it's good for a little mouse lady to have jewels and gems that can, like, purify all life. Oh god, they're spinning. Yeah, I would be interested in having, like, a chat with Zoom about why he included these characters. Because, like, they all serve a purpose in, like, each other's story, but, like, why, like, Nazrin and Seiron? I guess, well, you know, you could say it's because they're animals with, you know, the beast spirit stuff, like the land and the animal realm, but why these specific beast yokai? Oh god. Okay. Bring on the other- bring it on, please. Waiter, I would like more bullets, please. Okay, so interesting. Her sensor, like, immediately, like, moves to spirits and stuff. That's interesting. Oh god. Everybody knows I hate horizontally moving bullets. Shield back. Okay, well, hey, there we go. Sorry. Anyway, you do not have it? What is up with you? It's my line. Though I must admit, I'm surprised by how sharp your sense of smell is. I did indeed have a jewel up until just now. Huh? I did try my best to not let a treasure hunter like you find out about it, though. Now that I've seen your skills, I'd like to request something of you. Huh? What is it? It's a... Ladies and gentlemen, I don't want to spoil anything for you, but please prepare yourself. Oh, sorry, hold on, wait. I see. So the moon rabbit dropped the jewel. It was a secret treasure from the moon. That means that it having the power to purify life is probably true as well. Now I'm really motivated. I'll definitely find it. Ladies and gentlemen, please prepare yourself for Grandma with huge balls. Well now, having fun, aren't we? Did you find a treasure or something? Of course not. Really now? I was just a-greetin' to think it'd end up hitting the bullseye. That's interesting, but I'd love to take a bite too. Sorry. I need to be better about making sure shit. My apologies. Next time I will either definitely fix whatever was wrong with TH crap. I will hopefully definitely do that. I hold my stream to a very high standard that perhaps I shouldn't. Like a high production standard, you know? Anything for Granny Huge Nuts, yeah. Been reading, I guess we'll have some downtime to speak. I've been reading, Sangetsusei, Strange and Bright Nature Deity specifically. I've just been working my way through that, and, I've seen pictures of the fat Tsuchinoko, but I did not know that, that Marissa keeps it as a pet. Nobody posted like the panels of her having it in a birdcage. It's really good. I'd say Nocturne's bad, but I feel like I've been going through these really quickly. Treasure's mine and mine alone, you hyena! So? Where's this treasure or whatever yours? Well, I can see. It doesn't seem like you found it yet. Sorry. My tanuki gather all sorts of information for me. Where the chupacabra is appearing, to where the treasure gem of the moon is. How about it? It's better to team up with me, no? I'm sure I've said it before, but this is a really good picture. It's a beast in the forest of magic that awakened as a yokai by using a jewel, huh? It's frustrating, but I can't beat that sly old Tanuki's information network. Beast awakening as a yokai just by using a jewel? Can that happen? It might actually be a really impressive treasure. Who's there? Oh, it's Funny Doggy. Oh, it's just a mouse. You don't seem to be my target. It's dangerous around here, so please head home. That pendant! Hmm? There's no mistaking it. It's a jewel. My jewel. Huh? You mean my jewel? I'll take it even if I have to kill you for it. Oh god. Yeah. Enoko is really cool. She's Well, some things about her, I really like her design. I really do love the bear traps on her hands to be the other two heads of Cerberus. I said it in the first stream. I don't like her hair, but otherwise she's cool. Please take in her sprite. It's so cute. Please look at her sprite because I can't. I gotta focus on surviving. I also said it before, but I really hope, like, if Soon ever makes another camera game, he includes the Unfinished Dream cast pretty heavily, because, like, it would be cool to see, like, them in, like, a normal, well, the picture games aren't normal, but you know what I mean, a more expanded spell card system than what we have here. Really weird pattern. I did it. Okay, I'm gonna get my shield back. I also really, just in general, I really like her gimmick of sort of putting like stage hazards, basically. With the little circle traps. Ah. I mean, hey, first life lost on stage 5, not too bad. Ah. Okay, that didn't count as me dying. Well, I did have my shield, to be fair. What is up with you? Oops, I might have rushed things too much. Hey, about that pendant around your neck. Where did you get it? Oh, oops. Oh, this? I got it from the Matriarch. It's apparently really important. Matriarch? What are you, in the Yakuza or something? You know, that's apparently really important to a friend of mine. So, can you please let me take a look? I won't give it to you, you know? I just want to take a good look. Well, I suppose if you're just looking, go ahead. Now then, how should I go about stealing it? My mind's suddenly drawing a blank. I feel sleepy. Oh no, she's been sleep-gemmed too! Just like Marissa. And now she's also in hell. This is... Where am I? What happened? You. Who are you? Where did you come from? I don't even know myself. What is this place? As you can see, this is hell. Hell? Not old hell? Hell proper? Oh no. If I remember correctly, when I laid my hands on that beast's jewel, I suddenly felt really sleepy and... Jewel? One from the rumors, so it really does exist. If what you're saying is the truth, it would seem that there's a transportation trap laid upon that jewel. Huh? Transportation trap? beast that held this jewel? Was it perhaps a white dog?
Yeah?
I knew it. It's the same trap laid upon our monkey, too. Then perhaps we're all...
Eh?
She played us all! That human Oni!
I know you're getting all riled up over there, but what's gonna happen to me?
Ah, yes. Why don't you join me as my subordinate and fight with me?
Fight? What for?
To conquer the surface. Enticing, no?
But she's an enemy! An enemy!
Yeah. It's a... In Sane's route, it's really funny. Because it really looks like when Yachi is talking, her tail is a... Her tail is like tickling her nose. Yeah. God, I love this song. It's like, yeah, I get people complaining that like every character doesn't get their own theme. But like, I mean, hey, I'll take getting to listen to Zanmu's theme more. Okay. Yeah, Yachi is it's like a dragon tortoise. Which is why she has the horns and the shell. I forget like the exact name for it, but it's like pretty sure it's one of like the four evil cardinal directions. don't quote me on that. I'm about to be hit by otters. I'm very evil north and fuck ass south, exactly. I'm excited to play the animal matriarchs. Because I think the gimmick of making the beast spirits larger and more annoying is fun. Every fucking time I launch Twitch, it makes me log back in, and half the time it has the balls to make me do an email code for a new device despite being fucking on my regular same-ass computer. Weird. Hi, Star. We're playing... We're at the tail end, haha, of the funny rat girl's story. Okay. Oh god. Once he's seeing Wily Beast and Weakest Creature, the attack this is sort of based on always fucked me up. Let's see if... Oh god. Ah. Okay. I gotta remember that, like, sometimes always shooting isn't good in this game. Oh god. Okay, now they're big and fast. Yeah, I think not shooting... Oh god. Not shooting summons less enemies, I believe. Either the beast spirits or oh god, I gotta remember I have bombs too, you know? I should remember that. No, why'd you target the otter? No! Sorry. Oh well. Losing doesn't matter in this game. Which, you know, a lot of people don't like. But it's convenient for me, you know? It's convenient for just like a story completionist like me, Smile. Yeah. That was just my own fault. Percent of orbs of the way. Oh boy. With that high of a cost, maybe I should make it like. No, never mind. No. I was gonna say maybe I should make it like. I lunatic 1cc until I like get it, but you know, no. Because that's never happening. Exactly. I'm just a cute little critter that wants to play video games. Okay, hello. It is apparently Otter Day. I've been wished a happy Otter Day today. Which feels very appropriate. If I unlock Yachi, maybe I should play as her. Okay. This is manageable. It's manageable. Okay. This is fine. Yeah, this one's manageable because it's slow. Other one is fast. Stop. I don't know why the bomb auto goes to the otters. That might be like a side effect of Yachi's thing. Okay. Yeah. Fuck these guys. I don't care if it's their day. Sorry. Sorry for all these weird noises that I'm making. I just realized I've been going like, for the past 5 minutes. Oh, I didn't have enough orbs. Oops. It's fine. Okay, we did it. Yay. Now I need to find where the ending translations are quick. They're not with just, oh no, I don't know. Oh no, I don't know where the transcripts for the endings are. Oh no. Hold on. Why doesn't the wiki have the endings? Just says ending number 6. Hold on. Well, the TH Crap Wiki has them, sorry. Okay. No! They're just the Japanese! Oh no! Oh my god. I am so sorry. This is very unprofessional of me. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Sorry. I found it. The Myoren Temple. A yokai temple that has a yokai head priest. Azrin also lives here. So you fail to get the jewel and return with nothing. I've told you the jewel had a trap attached to it. Anyone who touches that jewel will fall into hell. Why is that beast yokai carrying the jewel unaffected? Why is that? I don't know. And is that trap set by the moon rabbit? No, that's not it. That moon rabbit said she lost the jewel before she noticed. She never had the opportunity to lay the trap. She might have been acting. You say so. Anyway, I'm done looking for that jewel. It's cowardly for a treasure hunter. Oh, I don't want to end up like the beast yokai who touched it. Nazrin became cowardly because she's scared of hell. Her instinct defended her with fear from remembering the time where she was buried under the depths of the underworld. You know, that is true. Nazrin was with everybody else. She gave up on finding the jewel and started to focus on cleaning the graveyard and taking out the phantom. But the Phantom Rampage was just as much a core part of the incident as the jewel. So despite her intentions, she was still caught up in this incident. Yay, I did it. Yeah. Actually, I just made this all up. In fact, this is you are the Toho, and that's it. Oh my god. I'm very sorry for... all these technical difficulties. I'm very sorry. Okay, I see. I understand how to work the TH Crap page. Okay. Yeah, there we go. Okay. Okay. Alright, well, like an hour afterwards, let's do, well, that was very much about Seiron, so let's do Seiron's thing next. I probably should have read her, hold on. I should read her thing. The little thing next to her, this scenario stuff. Her, like, little story at the characters. Like, there we go. Story. Makeshift capital. She left the elegant yet boring lunar capital to live a life of hiding on Earth. Yet, no matter how much time has passed, she could not find a place where she belonged. Using the power of a jewel that she brought from the lunar capital, she plans to create a paradise on Earth for the moon rabbits. So any bunnies in the audience, please get excited. Oh god, it lagged for a second, I was so scared. Earth sure is full of impurities, but it feels quite comfortable too. Much rather live here than in the capital. Miss Rabbit over there! I don't feel like I'd lose to anyone right now. Let's fight! There's some quarrelsome yokai here too. Nice. Okay. So everyone's really weird in this game because their bullets are like barbs. You see? What is her shot? Oh, it's just way farther in front of her. I need to stop calling them shot. They're called scopes. Oops. I was not paying attention. I guess it is magic missile. I know I advertised Ron in basically everything, but I gotta give Naomi some time to wake up, you know? I think she'll be heartbroken if she doesn't get to see Ron's story. She became like this under the influence of impurities from being on the surface for so long. Might be a bit embarrassing. This card really makes me think of that picture of the two cats on the pillows. Aw, well thank you. It's a thank you. Have a good time. Goodbye. Using the lunar jewel, I should be able to make a place that's nice for us to live in. I must be careful not to lose it. Uh-oh. Oh, there's the forest magician over there. Everyone says that she's got sticky fingers. I've got to be careful around her. Something JoJo joke. Oh, if it ain't the moon rabbit. Your face tells me that you're hiding something. Don't tell me. Do you have something precious from the moon with you? Gah. Gotta get them before they get you! Great. Where's Sarah? I don't remember some of the stories I've played before. Like, I didn't really remember, like, Marissa's story from last time. I do remember Sayron's story, and I will be saying that a lot. I will be saying poor Sayron a lot. Just need a little bit more orb. Okay. Blitz.
Oh god, okay. Not Master Spark, but it is a big laser. For all I know, this spell could be called Master Spark. Too careful on Earth. Ah. She's a treasure hunter. I have to pick my words to make sure she doesn't find out about my jewel. Even when I'm trying to hide my vape. My treasure sensor is giving off a faint reaction. I feel something there. A treasure! Oh, you are... Oh, this isn't just the same dialogue from before, but that's fine. Tesso, the metal mouse, right? I've heard about you in rumors. Eh? You're definitely wrong. Hmm? But I heard that you live in a temple. I do. That doesn't make me Tesso, though. There's a typo in here. If you do, then that's close enough. With this pointless back and forth. Hang on, my treasure sensor is reacting to her. I see, you have the jewel. Huh? Oh, sorry. Huh? Jewel? I don't have one though. Enough. Undo but to find out by force. Okay. It's like the thing we saw before, but like from a different character's perspective. Whoa. I think this is cool. But like, of course I do, you know? My favorite Sonic game is Sonic Adventure 1, so of course I'm gonna love this. I like this song too. I like the fucked up guitars. I never really noticed. She also has a really good sprite. I just love seeing her waving her dowsing rods. This mouse is so persistent. It's time for my trump card. Flattery and lies! I'm surprised at how sharp your sense of smell is. It's true that I had the jewel up until just now. Huh? I did try my best not let a treasure hunter like you find out about it, though. I made a nice trade with someone who wanted it back there. Huh?
I actually don't have it? Oh no. Did I drop it in the middle of the fight? What should I do?
I see. So this moon rabbit is requesting that I help look for her lost item. I did ask that treasure hunting mouse too, but I still don't really trust her. I heard that a Kuda Kitsune like you would be skilled at detailed work, and that finding lost objects would be more than easy for you too. Sure, but my services won't be cheap, you know? I can come up with money. It'd be a disaster if that lunar jewel got abused. Will you please help me? Yeah, this translation is a little spotty. I also have one more condition. I try not to accept jobs from weaklings. Weaklings tend to spill the beans immediately when tortured, you see. Let's hope you're not that type of person.
Great. Thank you for wanting to torture me, Fox Lady. Thank you.
That's also a really cool gimmick, where the shit makes the bullets bigger as they pass through. Waffle woke up. Let me let him out. There you go, sir. Have a nice day. Well, now both of my cats have gone and left me for forever. They're never coming back. Ever. I will surely never hear their meows ever again. Should be enough, right? Just accept my request already. The jewel gets abused. Hey now, who do you think I am? Job's already complete. Huh? Where did my friends go look during our fight? We already found an object similar to your jewel. Really? Where? One's held by a beast yokai in the Forest of Magic. She left. There's another candidate, though. Oh well. Forest of Magic sure is big.
I hope I can find it soon. Who's there? Oh, it's just a rabbit. Don't seem to be my target. It's dangerous around here, so go away. What, that pendant? Hmm? Is that my jewel? It's my jewel. It's a precious jewel that I received from the boss. Oh, I guess I have to fight for it. Oh, it's like the thing again. Something funny, but I'll save it for when it's more appropriate. Oops. There's a lot of shit here. Wow. I fucking mopped the floor with her. Is like a thing on the screen sometimes. I've been thinking of having like different stream layouts, just like different like stock image backgrounds. And maybe not, you know, Mimika and Moemon Ditto and Wobbuffet. So maybe for one of those she'll be there. Like the sprite of Enoko attacking. She basically looks like she's dancing. Oh. Do not need the shield, but I'm glad I got it just in time in case. Don't remember what. Feel really bad. Hold on, sorry, we got dialogue to read. I'll save this for later. What was that for? I just wanted to see that pendant you're wearing on your neck. I think it's probably mine. You can take a look, but even if it's yours, I am not giving it back. Ugh. Well, just let me take a look. I won't give it to you, you know? I know. This is similar, but it's not my jewel? Huh? Where's my jewel? Really fucked up dog. Oh, I'm reading the translation. It says in the description of this card, guest artist Hirohiko Araki. Ouch, my head hurts. What happened? You're a new face. I'm the matriarch of the Keiga family, Saki Kurokoma. You? Seiron. The moon rabbit that silences even crying children. Great. Moon rabbit? But you're crying. What's up with that? It's his place! I've never experienced this scent before. It's your suffering. I see. I suppose a moon rabbit would be unfamiliar with it. The scent is the scent of death. To get used to it, it's actually quite pleasant. Scent of death? Where on earth am I? Still don't know? How naive. This is hell. Place the worst of the worst fall to. L? So, what did you do to come here?
This is the worst possible outcome. All I did was lose a jewel.
Losing a jewel?
There's no way you fell into hell with such a small misdemeanor. What? Alright, alright, I'll help you out. Moon Rabbit is rarer than rare, you see? It'd be such a waste if you just got swallowed up by all these vengeful spirits.
You're gonna help me? Hey!
However, I'm about to go fight in a decisive battle. You're far too weak and I regard you as not worth helping.
Alright, that's how it's gonna be.
Well, I'm alright now, since I've already gotten used to the scent of death. Crying Rabbit is already no more. Now I promise you, come at me with your full strength.
I did... I think it's Marissa's route where you fight Saki. I don't know if I gave her this thick of an accent, but I'm sticking with it.
What's it gonna say? Oh, right! During Toho Jam 11, I'm pretty sure it was. I think it's 11, yeah. The one I participated in, the Eternity one. There's a really good fan game of Mima coming to fight Enoko, because, you know, she's Marissa's dog. And she wants to... Well, she's not Marissa's dog, but you know what I mean. She wants to test Enoko. And I thought that was really fun. Speaking of Saki, and speaking of the game I made for Toho Jam 11, there is a typo where somebody refers to Saki because, you know, she's Miko's horse, and I spell it Saki Kurokama because for the longest time, ever since Wily Beast and Weakest Creature came out, I could have sworn her last name was Kurokama. And when somebody pointed it out, I felt like I got teleported into the Berenstain universe. Where it's Kurokoma. For a long time I've been wondering if maybe I should like update 500,000 Days of Thunder, which, if you don't know, that's the game I made for Toho Jam 11. They don't really add any more new content, but just like fix a couple typos and maybe try and hack it so there's like, you know, a bitsy, you know, like 8-bit version of like the mausoleum theme from 10 Desires. But I'm lazy. I also wonder about maybe doing a dev stream for 500,000 Days of Thunder, but again, I don't know. That feels a little bit just like, you know, stroking my dick, you know? Ah, lasers. This isn't too bad. Oh god, hello. Oh god, it's so bright! Okay, this might be one where
I just die. It's better to not shoot. Oh god. Oh god. Never mind. I need the enemies to be cleared. Oh god. This is fucking impossible. Well, I did it!
Wahoo!
I have the ending pulled up from the start, I promise. The Yokai Mountain. Once a mountain exclusively dominated by a few yokai, it seems to have diversified in recent years, perhaps thanks to the Moria Shrine. Ah, so you went through hell, hmm? All because you didn't listen to me until the end. Yes, I've learned my lesson. So, did you find the real jewel? Yeah, I found it in the other place you mentioned. It almost became fish food in the Genbu Ravine. Well, I'm glad you found it. Say, just how powerful is this jewel? It's a super deluxe special make jewel from the Lunar Capital. Mm-hmm. Filters out impurities wherever you place it. Impurity? Stuff like filth, odors, and germs. It makes it pleasant. Eh? That's it? You say that's it, but it's essential for Lunarians visiting Earth. They can't deal with the stink or the uncleanliness well. All this for a deodorizing air purifier. Hi, Sapphic Seraph. I don't know what you're talking about. This is the neutral papyrus ending. Tsukasa was disappointed. It's understandable. Anyone would expect the jewel to have more special abilities when it's owned by a moon rabbit. Tsukasa took the high payment for the job and decided not to pursue further. Sayuran got her money's worth for such a high fee. As a result, she now has the resolve to settle on the surface. She knew in her heart that even if she had lost the jewel, she could live a peaceful life free from hurt and hardship. However, she was haunted by that beast yokai's jewel and the terror of hell. She decided to seal away those memories. Her instincts understood that, in a life on the surface, those memories will only prove to be a hindrance. I really like Seiron's story. It feels very self-contained with her sort of growing and being able to be like, oh yeah, even without this thing from my home, I'll be able to live here a little better. But also, being in hell and seeing that scary horse lady did fuck me up. Hold on. Sorry, I wanted to check. Is the chat showing up? Okay, yeah, it is. Okay, it just didn't go. Okay. I was still tabbed into my pop-out chat when I tried to advance. Oops. Okay, well, that was Seiron. What time is it? Well, it's only 2. Even for, like, kind of a shorter stream, I think we can get through another character. So we can do Ron, we can do Rin. Let's make sure I get done the character that I was advertising this stream with. Let me just load up her scenario. Where is it? There it is. And let me load up her ending. If you weren't here at the beginning, for some reason the THCrap version that was like the patched English version kept crashing. So I'm having to read everything off of the wiki translations on my phone.
Okay. Let us begin.
Yeah, this is all my Japanese knowledge, actually. I'm just doing a little review.
Just as you, as Master Yukari said, Phantom's reaction is unusual indeed. We attribute this to the land being released. It's actually a good thing. That shall be my report.
Yeah, I'm all memorized. I'm a native Japanese speaker.
I forget what voice I did for Sane.
Well, it's a beast yokai. What business do you have at the village?
Oh, are you out investigating as well? I thought the Moria Shrine would choose to sit back and observe.
Strange beast yokai have been constantly showing up at the shrine, so our hand is forced. Actually, you're investigating this too, despite being a beast yokai yourself?
Well, this isn't an investigation, per se.
Oh, right. Lady
Kaneko told me to treat all beast yokai as enemies.
What a lovely attitude. You'd certainly meet an early end like that.
So, what is it? I need to show you all something very important. I just forget what attack it is. Okay, it's not that one.
Oh, I forgot to read her shit.
I forgot to read the little story intro on the character screen. My apologies. Where is it? Right. Here it is.
Story. An inescapable past. As a result of the markets opening up, all ownership of land has returned to nothing. Spirits are possessing the land one after the other. It was easy to imagine the kind of people who take advantage of all this fuss. She wishes to avoid them as much as possible.
I'm sure that's fine. I'm sure Ron has no like secret fun backstory with a character you really wouldn't expect.
I love Ron. Ron is like my first favorite Toho character. I watched a lot of stuff with her back in the day. I watched that one IOSIS video. Real ones will know what I'm talking about.
Is this the attack? No, it isn't. Okay, it must be your boss attack.
I'm pretty sure you can throw Chen as an attack.
Just have to grind up for it. Hold on.
A little more, and this definitely won't finish the stage.
Okay, no, I guess not. Come on.
Sorry for lying to everybody.
Beast yokai. Now that you mention it, there is an unusual amount of animal spirits. You mentioned the beast yokai appeared at the Moria Shrine? Perhaps I'll go check it out.
Yeah. I can't read.
There's no major difference in the amount of spirits between the different parts of Gensokyo. That would mean that this isn't an incident caused by anyone for personal benefit. but just natural phenomenon. It should wrap things up nicely, but I like the running thread of Ron trying to just finish her work. Not really for this game, especially for stage one, but thank you. My. Well, if it isn't the fox who can't hide her tails. Are you a lowly Kuda Kitsune? Why are you at the Moria Shrine? Sane is busy, so I've been asked to watch the place while she's out. You've been asked to watch the place? Can't say that's what it sounded like when I talked to Sane. Well, I suppose I shouldn't put too much stock into what Akuta Kitsune says. My, that's uncalled for. Sane really is counting on me, you know? Chase away suspicious people like this. Great. I love the foxes are being catty. Ron's story, it really is fun. I remember liking it a lot because of another character we're gonna see, I think next stage, but stage after that. And then the final boss. For her story. I love sort of the implications. Like my screen, not the game screen. Center, sure, why not? I need to remember to bomb. Cause like, you get 3 bombs each stage no matter what. So it's basically use them or lose them, right? Oh, I don't have enough orbs for what? For the DX attack. Sorry, I have to make a cute anime girl sound. I'm you! There's no fun at all in trying to outfox another fox. I do want your opinion on something, seeing as how well-informed and sly a Kuda Kitsune like you would be. If you were to take advantage of this incident from the shadows, where would you hide? I wonder indeed. Still, it matters not whether you answer. Oh, sorry. Oh, sorry, I skipped a line. Oh, do you really think I'd answer truthfully? I wonder indeed. Still, it matters not whether you answer truthfully or not. There's still value in drawing out information from you, no? You truly are a fox as well. They're kind of gay. I see. Hiding underground would certainly allow one to do whatever they want to on the surface. Sorry, I read that wrong. I see. hiding underground would certainly allow one to do whatever they want to the surface world. And it would seem that I'm on the right track. There are a lot of those animal spirits down here, too. Just what you'd expect from Kuda Kitsune, being able to read the minds of criminals so well.
Whoa, you surprised me.
I thought I saw a new face, but who would have guessed that was a nine-tailed fox? Oh, it's Orin.
Get ready, folks. This is like one of the best parts of this whole game.
I hear that you've been playing with my dear Chen quite a lot. You have my thanks for that.
Oh, you're welcome.
Thanks to you, Chen, who was so cute, now delights in finding corpses.
Yeah, sorry.
Yeah, looks like my teaching paid off.
What brought you here, by the way? What do you know about the incident occurring on the surface?
I just love that Rin, like, made Chen like a god like her.
Incident.
Oh, you mean that festival where they're releasing all those spirits?
The best. Incident of death is just about everywhere now. I never imagined that the surface would hold such a classy event. Who's the organizer? Is it that lady from your place? Sorry, never mind. You're not someone I can understand.
Hi, Naomi. I was kind of holding off on playing Ron so that you could see at least a little bit of her. We're getting into the really good stuff. You missed her being catty with Tsukasa.
Oh, I don't have enough for the shield replenish attack yet.
Oh god, I was not paying attention. I was reading chat, sorry. Iosis really broke my brain with that video of Ron, but also with the song of Rin's meat restaurant, you know the one? I can't hear her thing with her theme without thinking of that video. I'm also getting my ass handed to me. It's like Rin's. If you look up like Rin's meat eatery, you'll find it. I really am getting my ass handed to me. I don't know why. Yeah, zombie fairies, everybody! Please give it up for the zombie fairies. I should probably not shoot for this. I can just kind of lead them away. Oh god, maybe this was a bad idea. Oh god. Oh, that was it.
seems that there are more animal spirits underground too. Probably took advantage of the festival on the surface to come here. There are indeed a lot of them. They may all be spirits, but they don't come from the same place. Is that so? Spirits from hell are much, much more like something that gushes out from the depths of the earth. These spirits are like what remains when a vengeful spirit's resentment fades away, leaving behind an empty shell of the spirit. I wonder if you understand that feeling of that something is missing, that nothingness. I wonder if Ron does feel like something's missing. Because the zombies come back and shoot more bullets, I think, when you kill them. Anyways, in the depths of the earth, huh? It's true that I do feel a certain unique spiritual presence. I suppose this is the underground path to the Geyser Center? What was under here again? Alright, who are you? Well, if it ain't the Shikigami from Yukari's place, what are you doing here? Huh? What are you doing here, Miss Suika? I see. So Yukari's on the move, too. She's quite smart to have laid her eyes on old hell. What's beyond here? Beyond this place sleeps organic material. It's been completely cursed to the core. Might be rather roundabout if you're aiming to look into the incident, though. Still, I won't stop you if you want to go all the way to the bottom of the earth. But with this feeling, I guess it's already been decided that I'll go. So, Yukari is controlling her with like a joystick oh god, I forget what Yukari's house is called. From Yukariville Gensokyo. I really do love the chibi speakers. Okay. I'm glad that didn't harm me somehow. Sorry, I got a scratch. I had an itch. So yeah, I'm glad to be back to streaming. Sometimes I really feel like I don't want to stream, but then I do stream, and I'm like, yeah, I'm glad, even if it's just like a feeling of like, I'm glad I got this sort of over with.
It's nice to stream and to, you know, feel like I'm doing something with the day, you know? I'm understanding that that's a very big part of my psyche. For better and for worse. Okay, one where she chases me again. No, why not? Use it or lose it, right? Guess I'll have to let you pass. Fine. You want to go to that valley and go. In the depths of the earth. Isn't this more like you forcing me to go? I don't actually want to go all that badly, you know. What on earth is waiting for me beyond here? Alright, just a warning for you. Watch out for a trap. Cleverly hidden. Well, Ron, you asked what on earth is waiting for me beyond here, and your answer is... Wait for it. Sorry, I always do this, and then I forget that characters don't immediately enter. Whoa. Contrary to my expectations, there's nothing here. Stench of rotten blood. Is that in and of itself the trap? Is there really someone here? Everybody get ready for... A stoner! What? It's a fox? Come all the way here, are you an animal tired of death? Or are you Totetsu's friend? There's actually someone here. I can hardly believe it. I'm Shiori Tenkijin, and you are... I'm Ron Yakuma. I'm here looking into the incident on the surface, and... Into an incident. Oh, that thing Totetsu is doing? I've got no interest in that pointless turf war. I'm sure Totetsu alone will win after all. So dumb. What? This incident is Totetsu's handiwork? Right. Totetsu isn't here right now. If you're looking for her, you best go somewhere else. Only if you can get out of here alive. After this blood and guts match with me. Yeah, blood and guts. Sorry, we've got a footnote. The original line has a pun involving the word something in Japanese, which can mean both have no intention of doing something, and one's blood is thin and healthy. You come up with a better English blood joke, go ahead. Great. Yeah, everybody loves Chiari. She's also really hard. I remember the guide I read had like a whole section about how to deal with her, and I don't remember it. Yeah, these little flame wisps are really annoying when like she summons them like during a boss attack. Gotta love an English translator with a translator note of I don't fucking know, dude. You write it if you can think of something better. Yeah. Oops. But yeah, Chiari is really good. I love that she's kind of like a weirdo. Hey lady, could you fuck off with these fires, please? Oh, okay. No, I have been hit. Okay. Oh god. Okay. This is it. Folks, it's over. No, it's not. Okay. Thank god. Thank god. I got my shield back. It's over. Chari, I have just one thing to say to you. It's over. Oh. Damn it. What does she say when you lose? I'm interested. She says, I see. Even animal blood has gotten better these days. Great. I love Chiari. I hope she shows up in something again. Do you think, like... Actually, no, I'm not gonna say what I was thinking. Never mind. I've thought of something perverse, and I shan't say it. You'll have to read my mind to know what I was going to say, sorry. You'll have to subscribe to my Patreon for that knowledge. Oops. No. No, I don't. It's just saying shit. I do not think I provide enough goods and services to have a Patreon. I mean, hey, you want to support me for being a lazy asshole who does fuck all? Consider subscribing. Oh god. This is fine. Okay. Oh my god. Okay. You're pretty good. You've got a long way to go if you want to match Totetsu. But it's pretty fun all the same. Where's Totetsu now? Everyone already thought that she was planning something bad, having wormed her way into Gensokyo for some reason. She really is up to no good. Where is she indeed? I suppose she must be there, after all. There. That vial of blood. The animal realm, huh? When did it become such a metropolis? Back when I was here, it was more of a hellish wilderness with a choking scent to it. Sorry. I have to prepare my best gremlin voice. It's been a long time. Ran. I suppose it's Ran Yakuma these days.
been a while indeed. And you're the leader of the Goyoku Alliance now, Yuma Totetsu. You're as violent as ever. What are you planning? Plunging the surface into chaos.
Plunging the surface into chaos? Me?
Don't be ridiculous. Surface got chaotic all on its own. If you had to pick a side, I'm actually suppressing that chaos. By making the surface belong to the Goyoku Alliance. I'm telling you that's the cause of the chaos. I remember now. It was this very beastly ideology that disgusted me, causing me to run away. And yet you're now a servant of one of the most dominating And yet you're now a servant of one of the ones dominating Gensokyo, aren't you? We're birds of a feather. Badger is in the same hole, even. It's quite cruel of you to call me a badger. Please don't mix us foxes up with badgers. Any case, this is nothing to report to Master Yukari. Oh god, I can't read! I'm sorry, I skipped a line. In any case, this is nothing to report to Master Yukari. Put a stop to your ambitions right here! Oh wow, that was not the end of that. I'm really sorry. While you were soaking in a lukewarm bath, I've been searing this body in blazing heat. The match is decided before we even begin. A beast like you should submit yourself to the law of the jungle. I really love the idea that Ron A was from the Beast Realm, and B was like friends with Yuma, and C is like left because she like hated the way the Beast Realm operates. That's very rife with drama, I think, you know? I really like it. I think this game really solidified that Yuma is the best of the Animal Realm matriarchs. Like, when it was just Wily Beast and Weakest Creature, I liked Saki. And I still do, but like, really, it is no contest. Who, Yuma? Yeah, I really like her. I really like how this game shows that, like, oh yeah, everything in Sunken Fossil World was, like, first sort of taking on the effects of the oil on her personality, and this shows that she's much more of, like, a shitty little schemer than, you know, someone much more out there and, like, violent than what we saw in Sunken Fossil World. Because she's... Sorry, I have to pitch. She's, like, the only one who's not sort of preemptive and in hell like Yachi and Saki are. Or not preemptive, but, like, more on the offensive. And, like, how she says, like, oh, no, you know, I'm really... Me taking control of this situation is actually good for everybody. I'm protecting you all. I really like it. So, shoutouts to the funny goat girl. I definitely do think Ron and her are exes. I think somebody should animate like a music video of No Children about them. I am drowning in this pool of blood. There's no sign of lands, etc, etc. Okay, I gotta focus.
hand in unlovable spoon. Yeah, great. I love that it's just a question mark. The Yakumo Estate seems to exist on the boundary of Gensokyo, a tiny world that no one knows how to find. Well done. Simply put, this incident was a natural phenomenon? Yes. A mere seasonal flood of phantoms. At the same time, the market god stripped the land ownership. In other words, the flood overlapped with that god's return. And the phantoms scrambled for the lamb. Yes, I understand. This is fine. Why is it fine, may I ask? This incident was a series of accidental events happening together. No one was pulling strings. That is why. Yes, ma'am. Calling it a natural phenomenon will reduce the mastermind's influence in Gensokyo, wouldn't you agree? So, there is someone pulling strings, if I understand your words correctly. I've said that no one's pulling strings. It was a set of coincidental events, merely a natural phenomenon. Yes, ma'am. Ron kept her findings about Totetsu a secret, because she was convinced that Totetsu was not the mastermind. Totetsu's goal was to conquer the surface. She took advantage of the incident, but she's not capable enough to start this incident. Damn. Mean thing to think about your ex-girlfriend, Ron. Yukari's insinuations suggest that she knows the mastermind. And she remembered that Suika also seemed to know something about it during her investigation. What was this trap she was told about? Had Ron fallen for it and she avoided it? Or had it never existed to begin with? Perhaps she would have to confront that mysterious yokai once more. Yay, we did it! It's three. Let's see. I've done three. That's what? In 80 minutes, 80 divided by 3 is like, 25 sorta ish. It's like 27.7. I think I can maybe squeeze in Rin 2. And then that'll have to be it, because I want to make sure I'm around and ready for to get the cats in their carrier and stuff. Where is Bryn's scenario? There it is. Let's go. Oh, just Pancake and Waffle have a vet appointment today. That's like kinda near when I end, so when I call it kinda early. Oh, I forgot. Fuck. Hold on. Sorry, I forgot to read her story thing. The like little story prologue thing for her. There she is. No, it isn't. What is this? This is the translation. Where is it? Sorry. Sorry. This is really scuffed. I know. I'm sorry. Sorry. Here we go. Story. All grudges go to the Kasha.
In anticipation of the rumored Spirit Emergence Thanksgiving, she traveled back and forth between the surface and former hell. The turmoil on the surface was of no concern to her. At least, it wasn't supposed to be. But after meeting up with a friend of hers, she was caught up in a strange destiny. Okay, now we can start. Wow, the surface sure is great. I think they throw such a festival, it's the best. Whoa, Orin. Why are you here? Sure is a lot of treasure in the cemetery. Tell me if you're going to release a bunch of spirits for a festival. They're my favorite thing after all. Oh, that was it. Okay, sorry. Say stage 1 dialogue versus stage 6 dialogue is very different. Okay, so she fires like a... Oh my god. Hold on. She shoots a cart! Look at that! Yeah, she's kid. She's a kitty. She's a star. She steals corpses and brings them to basically fuel a big furnace in Old Hell. That's what the cart is. She carries them away in her cart. Yeah, it's real good. Both underground friends, there's no need to treat me so roughly. I'm bad with cats. You know that, don't you? What are you talking about? I don't eat mice, you know? Not living ones, that is. Great. The human village is full of spirits, too. Maybe there's some vengeful spirits mixed in there, too. Oh, of course not. Orin! Don't go too close to the village now, alright? Not with all those spirits in tow. I'll be fine. With all these spirits around the place, there's no way I'll be found out. I don't think whether you get found out or not is the point here. I'll go home immediately once I catch a wheelbarrow full of spirits and corpses. Isn't that overhunting? Great. But yeah, I do think after Rin's route, that's gonna be it for today. And it's very hot. Air conditioning does not work very well up here. So I mentioned that I went up to the mountains this weekend, but it is much cooler.
It was like 60 at most. Master Spark. Oops. Ah. Got the shield as soon I lost the shield as soon as I got it, but hey, whatever works. Well then, I think it's about time I head home. I guess your wheelbarrow is already full with all the spirits you captured. Man, what a great harvest. I'll have to go again while the spirit free-for-all is still happening. That person over there. Who is it? Oh, it's Orin. I thought I saw a new face, but who would have guessed that it was a nine-tailed fox? I hear that you've been playing with my dear Chen quite a lot. You have my thanks for that.
Oh, you're welcome.
Thanks to you, Chen, who is so cute, now delights in finding corpses.
Yeah.
Looks like my teaching paid off. What brings you here, by the way? Oops. What do you know about the incident occurring on the surface?
Incident?
Oh, you mean that festival where they're releasing all those spirits? The best. The scent of death is just about everywhere now. I never imagined that the surface would hold such a classy event. Who's the organizer? Isn't that lady from your place? Sorry, never mind. You're not someone I can understand.
Great.
I feel a little silly rereading dialogue, but I think it's important. You know? Again, it's that Sonic Adventure thing I talked about. You know, you re-experience the same things but from different characters, and sometimes that just means you're gonna see stuff you've already seen. That's fine. It's on the wrong side of this. Oops. Well, I mean, we are playing a cat. I think the closest character you can get to Big the Cat is Irumi, because she does fish. But she fishes fucking dinosaurs out of the Sanzu River, not her little frog friend. You could make it, you know? You could, like, mod Sonic Adventure 1. Where Big is Irumi and her stone baby is Froggy. I mean, maybe Sarah. If that's your definition, then it's on. She had no idea what was happening, but beat up Yachi.
She didn't even meet Zanmu.
Way too like far up. I keep on getting in like the enemies' paths. Okay. Oh god. I gotta mentally prepare for getting a cat thrown at me. There we go.
Him on his way here looking into the spirits?
Investigating the surface alone was going nowhere. I'll tell you something nice. It's apparently a new type of spirit gushing out from an area even deeper down, in the depths of the earth. New type of spirit gushing out, huh? Thanks for the good information. These spirits are like what remains when a vengeful spirit's resentment fades away, leaving behind an empty shell of a spirit. I'm not really that fond of them, though. Guess I've got no choice. Time to get my butt and work. I wish it wasn't like you had to join a Discord to get an account for the Toho Wiki, otherwise I would fix all these typos. Oh, hold on, sorry, I have to BRB for a second. Oh, oops.
Where did I put the game? Oh no. I put the game under the BRB folder.
There we go. Sorry. Hi, sorry, I was back. I just had to check on something. Let me get the chat and the game back up. Okay. No, you don't have to link your Discord. You have to join the Discord and like ask to have an account, I'm pretty sure. Anyways, once again, Sonar time. I think I'd end up coming all the way here to the former hell of blood pools. I guess I just couldn't turn a blind eye to this, huh? Oi! Where are you? Chiari Tenkajin! Ugh, what is it? It's been a while. You've been doing well? Or in the Kasha? What is it today? Oh, well, I think people might come here looking into the incident on the surface. Fox from the surface came by just now, too. The Shrine Maiden or something might as well. Huh? Incident on the surface? Oh, you know. Culprits, that beast that's been coming by often, right, Totetsu? I'm sure this is gonna become another big war. You'd better hide to make sure you don't get roped into it. Oh, foolish. This is basically the end of the world. As if you can hide further than this. Besides, I became friends with Totetsu. What? It's written FWA? I'm a proud member of the Goyoku Alliance now. Surprised? Huh? What? I see, I guess a fight's unavoidable then. Huh?
Here I thought that you'd fight me regardless.
Of course. Corpses can't be made without fights after all.
Yeah!
I like that they imply that they both just try to kill each other from time to time. Like, Rin and Chiari are friends before this, and they're both really into corpses and blood. Right. Oh god. I have to fucking focus. Cause it's Chiari time again. Okay, okay. Truly. A T-girl type friendship.
Yeah.
I'd visit my friends in the former Hell Blood Pools if, you know, transportation wasn't so fucking expensive and dangerous. We truly need trains to the former Hell Blood Pools. We've been making the same pose. They both have their arms kinda out. Oh shit, I get it. Wahoo. Whew, that was fun. I think that fox I mentioned is about to arrive. By the way, where's Totetsu? I guess she might be in the animal realm. She mentioned something about some great trick is needed to conquer the surface. Might as well see things through. Guess I'll go pay Totetsu a visit too.
Whoa, the animal realm is this fancy? Suppose it can't be helped but that old hell is called the Super Boonies, then.
That's really funny. Hey, Totetsu, you here?
Who is addressing me so casually? Ah, it really is Orin from the Palace of Earth Spirits. How rare to see you here. What business do you have? Hey, the incident on the surface. That's your doing, right?
Incident, huh?
So what if it is? It's the absolute best how there are spirits everywhere. I just wanted to tell you that. Heh, what's that supposed to mean? Is that your idea of a joke? However, I'll have to decline your praise. I wasn't the one who scattered those spirits all over the surface, after all.
Why, is that so? We had a new friend and all, so I really thought...
Met Chiari, did you? No, you definitely did, yes?
Huh? Yeah? I see. Well then, let me test something.
What? Oh boy.
I didn't really think about this. Rin says, like, oh wow, the animal realm is so fancy. Perhaps unaware that it's built on slave labor. it's only this fancy because the primate spirit garden.
I guess, you know, I wonder how the animal realm is doing after Wily Beast and Weakest Creature. I never, like, read anything about the extra story mode that might follow up on Peiki's revolution where she turns everybody into Hanawa. Yuma does seem like the easiest of the three. Certainly easier than Yachi. The three animal realm matriarchs. Because, like, her extra attack is, like, the eagles just leave, whereas the wolves and the otters, they stay on your screen and run around. It's just more like clutter in a game where a lot of the challenge is from the screen being so cluttered. I do not know how I did not get hit. I'll take it. Oops. Just a little more. I can get my shield back. I would really like my shield back now. Okay. I need my security, Blinky. That's enough. Just a mere Kasha. Of course I am. What did you even test? At Tankajin. She suddenly offered to be my friend. Huh? Chiari did. That's surprising. Maybe unnatural? I had no reason to refuse her, so I just let her do as she pleased. There's a suspicious test tube mixed amongst the blood she's collecting. A suspicious test tube? I have it here. Wanna take a look? Yeah. Come on, get closer. Oh my god, that's also a really good picture.
This choking scent, it's hell.
So you're awake. So you're awake. I remember, I do have to do Skeletor voice for Zamu. I saw it all, from beginning to end. Ato Tetsu sure has a nasty personality. To think she'd pretend to be open with you, just to set the trap upon you. A trap? I suppose that was a transportation trap, or something like that, but... Wait, I remember that bold expression. You're that human who took over hell with nothing but her words, Sanmu Nippaku.
The very?
You're also the bastard who cut off and abandoned the last hell to make old hell. Excuse my manners. Did you come here just to reminisce?
It's not like I wanted to come here in the first place, but...
No, it can't be.
Since you already know about me,
surely you must have instinctively realized.
The fact that I've appeared means that your role in this is already over. Everyone has been dancing within the palm of my hands.
Yeah, I think this is the first time we make mention that, like, Zanmu... Well, I think Suika mentions her offhandedly as, like, that human Oni who took over Hell, but yeah. Zanmu was once human, which is interesting.
Oh god, right? Oh god, okay. I remember at least this part from the guide. Where if she's shooting the needles, you just stop shooting. I really do love this song. I've been boned.
Again, I'm just making noises.
I still can't remember if this technique is called shrieking or streaming. I think shrieking. But I literally have no idea.
Okay, please let it be the easy one again. It's this thing. Just bomb hope.
Okay. Phew.
Former Hell blood pools. Located at the bottom of the former Hell of Blazing Fires, the most abominable abominable place in former hell. Perhaps it's because it's such a cursed place that decarbonization hasn't been going well. So you got to meet Totetsu.
Yeah, not only that, but why'd you join the Goyuku Alliance in the first place?
Because it seemed interesting and stuff.
In asterisks, stare.
Seems like you're trying to say something. Totetsu didn't seem very trusting of you. Maybe it's because you're hiding something or setting some kind of trap or...
Gulp.
As I found out, did Totetsu say anything?
She didn't seem to trust you to begin with, as if she couldn't care less about you.
What are you up to anyway? The trap, you know, I didn't set it. Just part of the deal.
A deal? With Zanmu, by any chance?
There isn't a soul in former hell who doesn't know the name of Zanmu Nippaku. This is because it was Zanmu who had the idea of reforming and abandoning former hell in favor of greener pastures. Many Oni and Yokai agreed with this idea, but some of the others clung to their vested interests and rebelled against it. In other words, many of those who remain in former hell are anti-Zanmu influences. The incident occurring on the surface seems to be exactly the same thing. If Zanmu is behind it, then it all makes sense. Rin didn't know exactly what was going on, but...
Okay. Well, that'll be it for today. Again, I really apologize for all the, all the technical difficulties. Let's see if there's somebody to raid. I opened a private window by accident.
I hope everybody had a good time. Next time we'll be back with, I don't know, maybe some FF14, maybe just more of this. Did we unlock any new characters by chance? Is Rin was new? No, okay. So next time we'll be doing Tsukasa and Mamizo and whoever Mamizo unlocks. Thank you everybody for coming. I'm going to real quickly raid, how do I do this? How do I raid somebody? I'm going to raid, Lilith Mode. Funny streamer. Go and watch her. Enjoy.